that today is the day that I surprise Abby with a proposal. She's been out of town, and I had her coming home party scheduled for Wednesday. She came home early, so we're having it today. And I'm going to propose to her. So right now, I'm going to do that, and this is how I'm dressed. Freaking 3:30, so I got a lot of stuff I got to do. Got everything ready. Going to do the trip. Sienna cut her hair. Why did you do that?
Abby said, go past the post office. That's her. That's not me.
Oh, there